Hello everyone, today I'm going to tell you about CSCard Card Connect Payment Gateway. Card Connect Payment Gateway allows you to accept payments through Visa, MasterCard, American Express and Discover on your CSCard store. CSCard Card Connect provides seamless payment acceptance integrations for all businesses, protected by powerful security solutions, and focuses on helping businesses of all sizes grow through the seamless integration of secure payment processing. For the secure acceptance of payments in CSCard, CSCard Card Connect Payment Gateway add-on is developed. So the main features of this add-on is that it supports all kinds of cards and provides security for every transaction with card secure point-to-point encryption and tokenization process, and saves card detail on Card Connect servers to make payment easy. It supports multiple languages as well. So now I'm going to tell you about the user guide and live demonstrations. So for the live demonstration of the product, you can check the live demo from here, and for the better understanding of this product, you can check our user guide from here. So now I'm going to tell you about the installation and configuration part of this add-on. So for that, I'm going to my admin panel. So this is my CSCard admin panel. Now I'm going to install this add-on. So click over here on add-ons, then manage add-ons. Now we need to install this add-on. So click over here on plus icon. Click over here on local to browse this file. Here it is. Click on upload and install to install this add-on. So as you can see, the Card Connect Payment Gateway add-on has been installed successfully. You will find this add-on as Card Connect Payment Gateway. Make sure you have activated this add-on. So now I'm going to configure and create a new payment method for this payment gateway. So for that, we need to go on administration option, then on payment method. Click over here on plus icon to add a new payment method. Enter the name for the payment method, Card Connect Payment Gateway. Select the processor as Card Connect Payment Gateway. Okay, so after that, you need to enter all these details accordingly. And now you need to configure this add-on. So once you will click on configure tab, you will find the merchant ID, username, password, mode and etc here, which you need to fill for the configuration of the add-on. So for the merchant ID, username, password, you need to create an account on Card Connect so that you can have these credentials from there. So let me show you. Firstly, you need to go on cardconnect.com and then you need to create an account on Card Connect. So from here, you can do login after creating an account, and from here, you will get all the credentials as well. Okay, so after getting all the credentials from login, fill all the details, and after entering all these details, required field, you need to click on create. So as you can see, Card Connect Payment Gateway has been configured. So now I'm going to show you how this add-on works. So for that, I'm going to my storefront. So now I'm going to make a purchase and will pay through Card Connect payment. Okay, so let me proceed. So here, as you can see, Card Connect Payment Gateway add-on has been created, and here it is displayed as Card Connect Payment Gateway in our checkout page. Okay, so after filling all the required details at checkout page, select the Card Connect Payment Gateway, fill all the card details. From here, After filling all the required details of cards as well as your address details, click over here on place order. So as you can see, order has been successfully placed. Thank you for watching this video.